In this episode, I'll discuss a definition of a data management framework. This episode is a part of the free webinar, Implementing a Data Management Framework. The meaning of the term data management framework can differ significantly depending on a context. Several well-known industry documents define themselves as a framework. However, the structure of these documents may vary. First, let's realize the following. The term data management framework includes several simpler terms. The first is data. The second is data management. And finally, by combining the word framework with data management, we derive the final term. So I will briefly discuss the meaning of each term in the context of the data management framework. We use the word data without really thinking what we mean by that. I can share with you one lesson learned. A couple of years ago, I developed a data management framework for one of the leading international companies. We discussed the content of the framework for several weeks. But at one moment, a vice president asked the working group, "What kind of data do we need to take into the scope?" For me, it looked obvious that we discussed all digital data circulating within the company. But I was wrong. It took us 2 weeks to answer the simple question and limit this initiative to the digital data on the fly. So when we think about implementing a data management framework, we need to be clear about the definition of data. In my opinion, a data management framework must cover all types of digital data. A canonical approach recognizes master, reference, transactional, and metadata. I could never understand and explain to my customers why Dharma Dimbok doesn't take into consideration transactional data. Data mesh approach came with the idea to split data into operational and analytics. However, metadata should describe all data. So when you start the implementation of a data management framework, align the definition of data with your peers. It's also essential to understand the meaning of data management applicable for your company. Unfortunately, leading data management guidelines and frameworks have quite different views on data management. We'll discuss the differences shortly. Now I simply want to share my simple viewpoint on data management. Data information are assets of a company. Once I analyzed the asset management activities, data management performs activities similar to asset management activities related to various types of a company's assets. Data management is a business capability that manages data on behalf of a company. Data has such a feature as quality. So we have a data quality capability. Enterprise architecture describes, classifies, models, and designs data assets. Usually, we recognize four types of enterprise architecture. Data and application architecture are joint capabilities between data management and enterprise architecture. An information technology capability manages IT assets and enables data lifecycle. A security capability ensures the security of data and IT assets. Enterprise architecture also designs IT resources. You see that some blocks are colored orange. These are capabilities that many companies recognize as core data management capabilities. IT and security are colored green. The question regarding the relationship between data management and IT is disputable. Some companies consider data management as a part of information technology capability. Others place a data management function under finance accountability. In my opinion, data management should be an independent business function. Every business unit within a company deals with data. Therefore, a data management function should coordinate the activities of all data stakeholders. Data governance in this respect manages data management capabilities and coordinates activities with other business capabilities. Now I want to talk about an interesting fact that even data management professionals often don't realize. Every company has data. Therefore, every company manages data in one way or another. Data management is a business capability. In other words, a company's ability to manage data to get value from it. So some companies still manage data using an ad hoc, informal approach. Other companies have already realized the necessity of setting up data management as a business function. To transform a capability into a function, we need a data management framework. So, using this slide, I want to share my viewpoint on a data management framework definition. Data management framework is a collection of interrelated components that shapes a data management capability into a business function. In simple words, when a company sees the necessity to create a data management business unit, develop formal processes and documentation, and hire dedicated staff, this is a point when a company needs a data management framework. The rest of this webinar is available at the site of the Data Crossroads Academy. If you have questions, you can always check the source or contact me via LinkedIn to schedule a 30-minute free session to discuss your company's challenges with data.